Hello, everybody. Today is Tuesday. Welcome to another day of glory. Well, I want to share with you a word today that I will simply call, never blame somebody else for what you permitted. Never blame others for what you permitted into your life. You see, human beings are so, we are a little bit selfish sometimes. And not just selfish, but egocentric. We think about ourselves, and when we think about ourselves, we want to protect ourselves, we want to defend ourselves. So in many cases, when we are to blame for something, we normally find a way to escape and to say maybe somebody else is to blame. And we, whenever things are not working out for us, we most of the time think, well, maybe because somebody else let me down, or someone else is responsible, this guy that came into my life brought me into this problem, and others. Well, the reason we do that really is because of lack of responsibility. We refuse to take responsibility upon ourselves for our actions. Whenever we do that, we destroy ourselves, we destroy our integrity, and number two, we destroy our relationship with other people. And also, we destroy our relationship with God. Because when you blaming others for what you're responsible for, even if you're not responsible for the action or for the things that went wrong, but if you permitted it, then you're still responsible. And until you take responsibility, God and His grace will not be available to help you. That is what we see in salvation. When we, before anybody could get saved in this kingdom, you must repent of your sins. That is, take responsibility for your actions before God. When you take responsibilities for your actions, God's grace comes. It comes down, helps you, and gives you deliverance. So that's why we must learn to take responsibility for our actions. Then the grace of God will be available for us, no matter what disappointment we're going through, no matter the situation. Take responsibility. Even if others are responsible, take responsibility for your own action. And then God's grace will be there to help you. God bless you. See you tomorrow.